Well, guys, if society collapses after the American election, we at least got another piece of kit to keep us alive in the bush. This thing's working pretty nicely, actually. Sucking air real good.